following the carrying out of a review of paramilitary groups. The development comes as talks continue to try to resolve the latest crisis at Stormont. The Northern Ireland Secretary told MPs that the Police Service of Northern Ireland and MI5 had concluded that the IRA's ruling body, the Army Council, still existed. It had a wholly political focus. The report was ordered after IRA members were implicated in the killing of a man in Belfast.
The assessment states that PARA members believe that the Provisional Army Council oversees both PARA and Sinn Féin with an overarching strategy. It judges that this has a wholly political focus. The report points out that individual PARA members remain involved in criminal activity such as large-scale smuggling, and there have been isolated incidents of violence, including murders. It concludes that the Provisional IRA for Troubles is well beyond.